for reference purposes, one of them who told me, who confessed that he was given 100,000 to coordinate a particular ward, said this document was given to him, and what he was supposed to do with this document is to transfer this INEC document given to him, and this INEC document is contained therein details of voters of a particular ward, polling unit, you can see, and he's just supposed to transfer these details directly into this form and then forge the signatures. And to me, this is very laughable, because this can only come from a very myopic, porous, and intellectually stagnant governor like Yaya Bello. He forgot there's something called verification. They are not getting the processes right. They are so confused.